Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Seán Calleary was born on the 27th of October 1931 and died on the 4th of June 2018. He was an Irish Fianna Fáil politician. He was a member of Dáil Éireann from 1973 to 1990 to representing the Mayo East constituency. His father Feliam Calleary had been a teacher to Dáil TD for Mayo North constituency from 1952 to 1969. A native of Baena, County Mayo, he was educated at Garbally College in Baena Slough, County Galway. He served as Minister of State at the Department of Public Service from 1979 to 1981. At the Department of Industry and Commerce in 1982 and at the Department of Foreign Affairs from 1987 to 1992. His son Dara Calleary has been a Fianna Fáil TD for the Mayo constituency since the 2007 general election. He died at 86 years old.